sometimes out of the box, when you take it out to assemble, you'll notice that the caliper is not adjusted and it rubs slightly against the wheel. And you can hear that rubbing, like so. So what you'll do, what you'll need is a 5mm hex wrench to get these two bolts loose here. So you want to loosen these two brake mount bolts, and they're 5mm hex. And you also want to look down the line of sight of the rotor and make sure that there's even pad spacing on both sides of the pad, so the inside pad and the outside pad. So you want to kind of subtly adjust that, and then you can tighten these two bolts just a little bit. And you don't have to tighten it all the way, because at this point we just want to see whether that gets rid of most of the rubbing. And if it's still rubbing, there's another method that you can adjust, and that's the inboard brake pad adjuster. Now through here, there's another adjustment screw, and that's basically the reference point for the inner pad and where to sit. So if it's continuing to rub, you can back this out a couple turns counterclockwise, like so. And that should get rid of most of the rubbing. Now, if it still rubs like it is right now, we might need to center the caliper again, or just do another turn counterclockwise on that inboard brake pad. And now it's silent and not rubbing anymore. So that covers today's tutorial on adjusting your rear disc brake on the X7 and X8 scooters, and how to get rid of the disc rubbing. Thank you.